Receive the pass cleanly. Higley throwing it up and racing away with it is McEffers. He dumps it in and then leveled by Brendan McMartin. And we're going to have a penalty on the play to McMartin.
Key blue interference.
I think he's just going to shut this one down. Anything that's borderline is going to be a penalty. And Jamie Cosgrove getting frustrated. Now the puck had been gone for quite some time. You've got one arm and stick length to make a hit once the puck is released, and the referee said, no way, too late. They're going to sit in the box for 2 minutes or less, 4-on-4 for 3 seconds, and then they'll be killing off the penalty.
Once again, you can hear Cosgrove saying, I hope he has an extra sheet. Murphy.